Hello everyone! So I got my Jeremy today with me, and it's his last day tomorrow.
Yeah, unfortunately.
It's be my day off, so you won't see me at all.
Yeah.
So yeah, John, he came with his little car and his camera, and he said, okay, should we do some filming? I said, oh, no, we are too busy. And then he walked away, and he went like, oh, I would have loved to.
Yeah,
so I called John, and he came back, and then we're gonna make this, an opera cake, yeah?
Yeah.
So let's do it.
Let's do it.
Allez, let's go. Here we have a syrup. Do you want to get the genoise maybe and the frame?
Yes.
So here we have a syrup to make a buttercream, which is, it's for a big frame, 40 centimeter by 60 centimeter. And so that's for the buttercream. So we have 500 gram of caster sugar and 250 gram of water, which we're gonna boil up to 121 to make a meringue with 250 egg whites, which will go in the bowl once it's watched. And then we're gonna do a ganache as well, which is 1 liter, 500 gram of whipping cream, boiled and poured into Belle Colette chocolate, 55%, 1 kilo. Attends, let me think. 850. So, so that's gonna be 1,350 gram of dark chocolate with the cream to make the ganache. And Jeremy is gonna bring the genoise. Are you ready?
This is a genius.
So same à la maison, hein? Comme à la maison?
Yes.
Okay. Just need the bowl. Oh, nice boiling. Can I make my ganache here?
Yeah.
Well, you don't have choice anywhere. Oh, don't go.
Why?
But stay here!
Okay.
Okay, so we pour the boiled whipping cream onto the chocolate. Make sure we scrape well the pan, all the excess, yeah. Are you gonna be alright to do that, yeah?
Yeah.
7 months of experience now, yeah?
Yes, I'm alright now. Do you have to cut it?
Speak louder, they won't hear you.
Do you have to cut it?
Yes, you have to cut it.
Yeah?
Okay. Or the size of the frame, yeah? Okay, all the chocolate is melted here. I'm gonna pour it on the gastro to cool it down a bit, yeah? That's gonna cool down. And once we have the buttercream flavored with coffee and the ganache and all the genoise leaves ready, we're gonna build the cake, yeah? Yes. Okay. So the 250 egg white into kitchenette bowl, very clean, otherwise the egg white won't whip. Do you think the syrup is ready here? 116 degrees maybe? So when you reach 114, right now, full power on the egg white and it starts to whip. And while they're whipping, 114, it goes up to 121 and your egg white should be ready. Well, I hope so. That's a good technique to remove the paper, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, 121. Egg white already. Let it cool down a bit. And then once it's around 45 degrees, we'll add the butter. Is it ready yet?
No.
Just one more, yeah?
Yes.
Hashtag.
Faster than me.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
Let me do this.
Do we have any syrup?
Yes. Just a little bit. Maybe.
No, we don't. Oh, yeah, a bit, yeah.
100 grams?
Yeah. That won't be enough. We're gonna have to make a new one.
Okay, how many?
Let me think. You're cool, yeah? Just to put those on top, yeah? Slide them underneath. And reserve it here at the back. Right. Let's give you a wipe. Can you get the butter with you?
Okay.
So it's to make to finish the buttercream, we need 500 grams of small cold diced butter, same amount as the sugar. Okay. Let's get a white chopping board. Et tu vas le couper, hein? So I'm gonna make the syrup, yeah?
Okay.
So if we do...
Is it enough?
Smaller. That's in half, yeah?
Okay.
Or even in three. So 500 water with 500 sugar. Stop. Yeah. So we're gonna boil that. No, sorry. Huh?
No.
500. Yeah, 500 water, 500 sugar. We're gonna boil. And once it's boiled, we had 500 of cold water. Then we have a tempered syrup. Not too hot. We can use it straight away. You made that one, yeah?
Yes.
It's good?
Thank you.
We have to wait, it's too hot. Put your finger and shake it inside. See, it's too hot?
Yeah.
Careful. Why would you laugh?
Oh.
Right, okay, so we just are waiting for syrup. And we're gonna use a coffee extract. Or you can use a very strong espresso to flavor your syrup and your buttercream. Let's reserve the butter in the fridge, yeah? Okay. So that should be all right now, yeah?
Yeah, just a little bit.
Yeah, it's just warm, so we can add the butter.
Okay.
Down there, yeah. No, go frankly, yeah? Quite quickly, yeah? Okay, guys, so now the syrup has boiled. And we're just gonna cool it down by adding another 500 grams of cold water. So then it's just warm and it's ready to use. So we're gonna have to scrape the sides and bang the whisk for the meringue to come down. Oops, sorry. Yeah, and the sides.
Yes.
Are you struggling?
Yeah.
Okay. So this is our buttercream. And we're just gonna add a bit of light brown soft sugar to give a little texture, a bit of crunch. Because just a buttercream on its own is a bit too rich. So we want...
Can I mix it?
Yeah. Yeah. To get that richness, yeah? so.
That's good.
Yeah, show me. Mm-hmm. Nice, yeah?
Yes.
Bit of crunchy, yeah? So now we're ready to flavor it with coffee. So at your test, really, it's up to you. Bit more.
Sorry? Come on!
Vas-y! Come on! Sorry.
Are you sure?
It's leaking.
Yeah.
Whoa. Get a plastic tub and we're gonna flavor the syrup coffee as well.
Syrup coffee?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on. Get the coffee. And this syrup has to be quite strong. I used to use only espresso already. Our coffee machine has broke, so we can't do it. Yeah.
Yes.
Good? Okay. Yeah, bien imbibé. So we are soaking the sponge, yeah? Uh, 1,400 of ganache everywhere. Yeah. You just have to take 1,400 in one and then the rest leave it in the gastro, yeah?
Okay.
Is it not done yet?
No.
Voilà. Yeah, give me a scraper or maïs. Hold on, hold on. Now. And that back in. That's it.
Ouais.
Don't you smell? T'as la spatule coudée? So it stays quite soft, liquid, but it will set in the fridge. Like that, it's much easier to have it level. Okay, so let's level it, yeah? Good? Shake the tray. Okay. On the side. Là-bas. Shake it, shake it, shake it. Ah, just to make it level, yeah? It's good?
Yes.
Okay. The other sponge. It's quite sticky, yeah. I need your help. Lift it up. Aww. Okay. Soak it, soak it. like that. Then we let it set a little bit in the fridge, and then we put the buttercream, right? Otherwise, if you put the buttercream right now, it's so soft that it's gonna move when you spread it. So then it won't make it anything level, see? Well, nice and soaked. Okay. So let's put it in the fridge and let it set, yeah? Up. So that has been in the fridge for a good 20 minutes. Do you have the palette knife, JJ? Would you have a scraper in corn? See, the bits much firmer. So it'd be easier to spread the buttercream. Cool. Ta-da. Just essuie-la contre le rebord, rien. So let's put all of the buttercream in the middle. Some people does much more layers, yeah?
Yes.
With thinner sponge. Yes. And usually they do with Joconde sponge. Joconde.
Yes, Joconde, yes.
Yeah, but it's too, it's rich, it's too rich.
Yeah.
This one is much lighter, yeah?
Okay. Yeah?
Right? No.
No?
Wow. It's too deep. Yeah, it's too much.
Okay.
Okay. May I?
No.
May we? Use your two hands. Be more precise. No?
Yes.
You got to be a bit of a builder, huh, to do that.
Yeah.
Do you have the other sponge ready?
Yes, bien you.
Okay. So
yes.
Let's slide. It's a bit sticky,
oh.
Huh?
Yeah.
Okay, I got it. Ready. Nice, can press it. You want to soak it again?
Okay.
Enough syrup, yeah, should be all right.
Yeah, should be all right.
Cool. finish out everything everywhere.
Okay.
Yeah. Okay, good.
Yep.
Cool.
Thank you.
Can you feel it? Okay. Vas-y. He was missing some. Voilà.
Bien sûr.
Yeah.
Comme ça. Non.
Bah oui. Ça fait rien.
Bah si.
Do you have a cloth, please? A blue roll. Come on. I can't work with a dirty one.
No.
No.
That's what you mean.
It destabilizes you. Et une lavette propre? On va nettoyer le tour. Voilà. So now we're gonna let it set totally, and then we finish it with a mirror glaze. Okay, that's it. So we're just gonna glaze it with a mirror glaze, which we have a recipe for it, yeah? It's in my book. Do you want to get my book? We're gonna check the recipe. The usual one. Celui que c'est marqué en anglais, tu sais, celui que d'habitude.
Un bleu, un blanc.
Bleu. Mais marqué en anglais.
Yes.
Got it?
Yes.
Okay. So. Doesn't have to be so too thick, just a little bit. You can slide off the side, it doesn't matter, because we will trim around anywhere. But you have to be quite quick. You got it? You have to be quick for that, you know, because it sets quite quickly. Okay. So we can just reserve it in a fridge, you know? Yeah? Right. So did you find the recipe?
Yes.
Okay, so the recipe for this mirror glaze is, so you do in a pan, 1 liter of water, which you boil with 1,250 grams of caster sugar, 125 grams of cocoa paste, 100% cocoa paste, 500 grams of cocoa powder, and 1 liter of cream. All of that, you boil it up to 102 degrees. And it can burn quite quickly, so you have to shake it sometime. And then, once it's boiled, you had 80 grams of gelatin and 250 grams of glucose syrup to make the shine. And that's it.
That's it.
Or if you can buy one, you can buy one. But you can make it.
Yes, it's better.
Okay, and you have the slice already?
Yeah.
So this one has to mature 24 hours in the fridge. Like that, sponge, buttercream, ganache, combine all together. Ta-da!
Fillet of white chocolate.
Oh, look at that! So then we cut slice, whatever the size we want. It might be a bit boring, this one, because it's only 1-3 layers. But it's good. You want to try it?
Yes.
Okay. Just tiny bit, yeah?
Oh.
Yeah.
Thank you.
But then you can turn it around your tongue. Mm. I have all the flavor, huh? See the buttercream? Mm. It's very crunchy.
Yeah, but
give a, a different dimension, yeah? And you have a good coffee flavor. Mm-hmm. That's good. You want some more?
Yes, why not?
Some more ice cream?
Thank you.
Okay. That's all?
Yeah, that's all. Here we go.
That's all?
Yeah.
Okay, that's all. See you soon. See you soon. See you soon. See you soon.
See you
soon.
I won't see you again.
No.
Oh.
Goodbye.
Yeah, it's my last day.
Yeah. I'll see you again.